with the playing card series that I've been doing, and now with this one of Sasha Banks, I was trying to find a way to do more within the limitations of this approach. Right, like I've got just the primary colors, red, blue, and yellow, doing the duplication of the form, the limitations, all around. And it got me thinking about a haiku, right? Like we had to write those back when we were in school. And it's just three lines, a certain number of syllables, and it's those limitations that create the beauty of it, right? And I was trying to think that way with this one. So I've got this limitation of the colors and the format, but within that, that's where I can really make something happen. And I've kind of been pushing it a little bit with the last few of the playing card ones, and on this one I feel like I really broke through, and incorporating for the background the skyline of downtown Boston, Boss Town that we always hear about with Sasha, and doing that with the blue and the yellow, and then the darker areas of her form will be done with black ink to really make it pop, really make a differentiation of the planes there, and make something that's unique, you know, not just within the playing card series, but really with anything that I've done so far. And I think that it's something that I've really enjoyed. Now, I worked a lot on this, right? Like, I was kind of joking with my wife, right? Like, I don't know how much is more work doing every single window for downtown Boston or all of the sequins and everything on her gear. But overall, I'm just really happy with how this one came together, and I'm really pleased to share it with you. And there's the finished piece. Not bad. 'Cause the dog don't push it on.